Resistance came to Jakku to buy an old Imperial droid from the local scavengers. Though the droid may seem insignificant, I assure you it is most valuable to the First Order, and the Resistance will kill for it. We will take control of this wreckage to prevent the Resistance from departing. Secure the landing pad and the reactor control chamber. We'll begin our assault from there.
Rowing!
In reactor control. Attempting to secure.
They bungled the defense of the landing pad. Begin final lockdown.
Fast,
Yasuo!
sight.
Resistance commander on site. Can't get an ID.
Position in reactor control. No mistakes.
Unidentified enemy leader landing.
We're holding the outer perimeter. Regroup and move deeper into the wreckage.
I'm dying!
The resistance is mapping to break free with the droid. More of them than we expected. Find them in supply hold, seize the area and scatter their forces. After that, we'll trap and slaughter them. The enemy is scattered. Regroup and push forward together.
Okay, rapid execution!
Now is the test of our assault. Capture the two main exit points so the resistance cannot leave. We will pluck our prize from the carnage.
At the west exit, for the order!
Going hunting!
forces at the east exit.
Walk away.
Secure the east exit permanently. Joined by Kylo Ren.
Notified for first quarter. Go, go, go! On Jakku, now so have we.